Hello, everyone. My name is Bradley Newcomb, and I am seated at the organ of First Christian Church in Ponca City, Oklahoma. This organ was built by Reuter Organ Company in Lawrence, Kansas in 1934 and continues to serve the church well to this day. The reason I chose this organ to play today is because of the beautiful string and flute stops that it has. And to show those stops off, I will be playing Claire de Lune or Song to the Moon by Louis Vierne.